the Queen Mary, the Normandy, legendary names that amazed the world before they disappeared. They're coming back, and they're even more gigantic. They are today's ocean liner cities. The Fortuna has been traveling the Atlantic and the Mediterranean for the past few months. It's a member of a very close club of cruise ships that weigh over 100,000 tons and hold almost 3,500 passengers, numbers that make your head spin. As does the atrium, which opens up through the center of the ship. A few decks further down, for Giovanni, head of supplies, the scenery is quite different.
Cambusa, buongiorno. No, sì, chiamavo lo chef, se si fa trovare in ufficio, per favore. Grazie, ciao.
A few dozen decks further up, we find the Squawk Club, the children's activities club, where Claudia is in charge of operations. The school holidays start this week, so a meeting has been organized to take care of any outstanding details.
Allora, praticamente facciamo così adesso. Diego, vai giù a prendere dei bicchieri.
Dove?
Giù dal magazzino. Gli dice Noel che gli dice, guarda, la Clemente li mette nel buono oggi e poi non li prendi domani.
Questa sera con gli arrosti. Andiamo bene. Poi abbiamo la faraona.
Sì.
Facciamo preparare per 140. Ho già parlato con il macellaio.
Qui i cavolfiori, tutte le verdure, oggi sono tutte.
Sì, abbiamo già preparato
tutto
la lista,
fresco.
Manca solo la firma.
Tutto fresco.
Invece tu puoi andare da qualche parte o devi restare fissa qua?
No, devo restare qua, devo aspettare i bambini che arrivano, tutti i momenti essenziali.
Ah, perché ti volevo mandare a fare il giro del metro, vabbè, hai perso una
perché
rimangono 31 kg di ravioli vegetali.
Sì, è stato fatto il ritorno, non l'hanno consumato la metà. Normalmente si consuma 40 kg, ieri hanno consumato 20 kg.
Io ho visto che ne rimanevano una ventina,
sì,
quindi siamo con la 50, ne abbiamo ancora per una volta. Le farfalle, cosa normale.
Giovanni has already been working for some time when Davide, who works evenings in the theater as stage director, turns up in the bar for his first espresso.
Non passa niente. Passeggeri, cosa si sono lamentati?
No. Piace questo movimento.
Sì, rende un pochettino movimentata la crociera, almeno non è statica.
Mm? No, è così sempre. Una
cosa. Ce n'è lavoro di mattina, tanto?
Sì, un po' di caffè per il tuo ospite, no?
Io ci sono andato adesso a fare delle cose in teatro, a mettere a posto un po'.
Bisogna sempre lavorare ogni volta.
Sempre, ogni giorno diverso.
Hello. Non si fa, ma ieri dalla prima di per beaucoup. Si vuole restare un po' avec elle.
Normalement, il faut le laisser, il faut partir. Je le connais, il va à l'école.
Oui, 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 ma c'est différent ici. Ok.
Tu vas jouer?
Oui, avec les Lego. Il y a les Lego.
On va faire les Lego? Où ça? Ils sont où les Lego? Allez, viens, on va montrer les Lego. Maman, va faire les Lego.
Maman,
est-ce qu'on peut faire des choses?
As soon as his meeting with the head chef is finished, Giovanni inspects his storerooms to make sure that everything is in order.
Come va? Questa la devi mettere in un'altra, in un container più piccolo, perché sono frutte molto delicate, devi fare un altro viaggio.
Vabbè, va, telefono così li faccio trovare i ragazzi là. Ci vediamo, Victor, ciao, buona giornata. Pronto, Andrea? Siete pronti? Se ci vediamo fra 5 minuti in teatro, mettiamo a posto un po' di cose. Ok, va bene, dai. 5 minuti ci vediamo lì. Va buono? Ciao.
Tutto bene? Questo è preparato?
Coffee station.
Coffee station ready? Quanto caffè ha preso espresso?
6 kg.
6 kg? Va bene.
alors.
Children of all ages and nationalities continue to arrive at the mini club.
Claudia, are the children at ease here with you?
Usually, yes. But this morning we had a problem with this little one here. He's obviously shy. At the beginning, he cried. But he's gotten used to us now. And that makes us feel good.
The Fortuna's hold contains dozens of storerooms and cold rooms. Giovanni carries out a meticulous inspection every morning.
What are you doing?
I'm checking the temperature of this cold room, which is used for storing fruit. We check the temperature every morning and every afternoon when we open up the storerooms. We check to make sure there aren't any problems with the system. They have to be kept at a certain temperature.
Davide arrives at the Rex. This magnificent theater has three levels and is named after a wonderful Italian liner that held the famous Blue Ribbon in the 1930s, the speed record for the North Atlantic Ocean.
All the meat and fish comes from Savona.
Dal congelatore.
The frozen meat is put in here to slowly defrost. Depending on the type of meat, it can take 2 or 3 days. It's then taken from here to the workroom. When the meat is ready, it's placed in another area set aside for that day's use.
Ce la facciamo? Lo square scende giù senza toccare o no?
Proviamo.
Dai. Se no al massimo spostiamo. Mi mettete un attimo uno per parte a controllarmi. No, no, dai lati dietro a vedere se tocca.
La.
Sì. Vado? Allora lo tiro giù tutto, eh? È libero?
Tutti qui, tutto il mondo qui che iniziamo la busca del tesoro. Everybody here, we start with the treasure hunt, ok? On y va a faire la chasse du trésor.
Di qua tocca, di là.
Oh,
vabbè. Allora c'è solo un po' da drizzare di qua. Ok, proviamo adesso con l'arc.
We've checked that the scenery is perfectly adjusted, that there are no gaps on either side. It's important that the scenery remains stationary, even when the boat's moving. We're now going to test another set of scenery.
Vado giù con l'arc, eh?
Claudia's troubles are not yet over. The child she thought had been calmed down is starting to cry again.
C'è il fratello. Perché si è fatto vedere il papà e quindi ha pianto. Io ho detto così non ci aiutate però, perché era tranquillo.
Ok, allora voi che a Chiara dagli un foglio a loro e mettetevi lì dalla porta. Prendete un pennarello e aspettatevi, ok?
Adesso volevo controllare gli scalini perché hanno dato quel problema là durante lo show. Attenzione. Thank you.
The treasure hunt is on. The children are off on a discovery tour that will take in the whole of the ship.
We're checking all the sides to make sure that nothing gets in the way. If anything's sticking out, the alarm system will come on.
Okay. In francese o in inglese?
Perché hai detto gli italiani adesso?
Ah no, allora, pensavo... Aspetta.
Francese? No, italiano. Allora,
pensavo che mi chiedessi quella mamma che mi ha chiesto dove erano gli italiani.
Dov'è? Chi è che è gli italiani?
Non lo so, pensavo che mi chiedessi quella mamma e mi ha chiesto pure dove erano gli italiani.
Non lo so, sono già andati in giro, dovete cercare in giro per la nave.
Massimo, anche tu, guarda se trovi qualcosa di messo fuori posto in questi qua, che sono questi quelli, vedi, questo è tutto il sensore che toccandolo fa bloccare tutto il movimento.
From one deck to another, the children are making their way through the ship. But in their quest for treasure, Claudia's group ends up in the middle of a very serious class of cha-cha-cha.
Usciamo di qua, ragazzi, ci siete tutti, andiamo di qua.
Stiamo controllando i sensori.
We're checking the sensors that set off the alarm system.
Di salvare in caso di emergenza se qualcuno lascia.
Something or somebody gets in the way when the platform comes down.
Perché si è bloccato durante lo show.
2 days ago, the platform got stuck during the show. A sensor must have gone off and blocked it, even though it was almost at the bottom. Something must have got in the way, or else there's a malfunction in the system.
Dimmi. Cosa? A me sembra tutto a posto.
While Giovanni continues his meticulous inspection of the storerooms, Claudia and the children are still exploring the ship. By the end of the day, they will probably have covered several kilometers.
Vous allez toujours au théâtre?
Oui.
Oui. C'est le théâtre. Comment s'appelle le théâtre?
Rex.
Rex. Bien, bien. La prochaine question est ça. Alors. Viens ici et tu lis pour tout le monde. C'est très.
De quelle couleur sont les fauteuils du théâtre?
Marron. Marron.
C'est ça, les fauteuils.
Marron in English.
In English now.
Ok, today... Oggi per il pranzo diamo banane anche all'equipaggio che stanno maturando, eh?
Ok.
Back at the theater, Davide is looking for the cause of a small problem that arose during the last show.
Proviamo a fargli fare un giro intero a vedere se si blocca, se dà problemi. Com'è, in linea? Si è fermato dritto? Ah, cos'è questo? Allora, dimmi quando sono in linea.
Our treasure seekers are in the atrium now, discovering the names of all the company's ships from the time when it was called Linea C, when it covered the maritime routes between Italy and South America.
Qu'est-ce qu'il faut trouver?
What's the most difficult thing about working with children?
La parte più difficile è quando piangono, quando stanno male.
It's when they're crying or when they're upset.
In nave, soprattutto se il mare è mosso e la nave si muove.
Or when the weather is bad and the boat is moving a lot and they don't feel well.
Sentono male.
The most tiring is when we're out at sea all day long. We have to work from 9 in the morning to 11:30 at night. The children spend their whole day on the boat, and we sometimes have to look after 100 to 200 children in the mini club. When that happens, you really have to have a lot of energy to last the whole day.
This cold room was filled in Savona and in Barcelona. Every week, we load about 36 to 40 tons of fruit. At the end of the cruise, when we land in Genoa, only a tiny amount is left.
When the sea is very rough, when it's moving a lot, the scenery moves too. It's not attached to the stage, but it's suspended from tracks that move about a bit from left to right and from front to back. Everything moves, and the danger is that it comes off the tracks. It's even worse when the sea is rough during a show. All of the people who work with me, Massimo, Andrea and the others, have to be even more careful when bringing the scenery down to make sure that it's properly lined up.
Ole champion, ole champion, ole, ole, ole le champion. Il faut regarder le fond de la piscine. Le fond, quelle couleur est?
Bleu.
It's now the middle of the day. Most parents have come to pick up their children for lunch. But there's always a small group that have to be looked after. Never a quiet moment for Claudia and her colleagues from the mini club. Giovanni has now left his storerooms and he's back with the chef in the kitchens. Lunch has now been served, but he only has a few hours to sort out any problems before dinner begins. The first seating begins at 6:30 p.m. Back at the theater, it's also time for rehearsals for both the artists and the technicians.
Remember at the beginning when we were using it and people getting caught in it, and it's going to be at this height, so just go underneath
it. Out! Come vanno i volumi? Ragazzi, mi sentite?
Buongiorno!
Today special. Today we have a Brazilian flag upstairs.
Close!
I put too much delay between the scenery before that. Yeah, yeah. Because when the lights go on, yeah. I just have to take it out 2 seconds.
We have to order 18 blocks of ice for each cruise for the ice sculptures that are carved by hand.
Because they arrive a big mold like this, full, and they used to carve on board. They are just rectangular, full block. And the ice carver is making 18 a cruise.
From the kitchens to the theater, the whole ship is bustling with excitement. This evening's theme is Carnevale. In the Squawk Club, Claudia has already put on her Harlequin costume. She and her colleagues are continuing their marathon of a day that began at 9 a.m. Now they're making up the children.
find the time to see the show?
No, I never get to find the time to see the show. I might get to see the video or the DVD. It would be great to be able to see it from the audience's side, but it's just not possible. Even when it's time to disembark at the end of my contract, I have to train the person who's going to replace me. I have to stay back here with them, and I can never see the show as a spectator would. I'd have to come and spend my holidays on board if I wanted to do that, but the problem is that I spend my holidays at home.
This time, the evening is really off to a good start.
It was a bit tiring making up all the children. Now we're going to have the parade in the Count Verdi Salon. I mean the Count of Savoy.
In the kitchens, carefully orchestrated by the chef, 150 cooks, butchers, bakers and pastry cooks are getting down to business.
Very good, garnish and everything.
Tutti i bambini del nostro fantastico Costa Fortuna. Signori, più forte l'applauso, ma squirte, crattiche. Più forte, sono loro. Le pitiamo un po' dei nostri battoghi, clanchito con più scippe. I bambini della nostra nave. E oui, mesdames et messieurs, sì, signore e signorasse. Lo squad club.
9 p.m. Davide is getting into position. The passengers for the first seating are arriving little by little while the dancers do their final preparations in the wings.
Pronto? Ok, mi controllate i microfoni che siano spenti tutti. Giuseppe dice che c'è il rosso acceso e un microfono dei cantanti. Ciao, ciao, ciao.
The 1,500 passengers of the first seating have barely left the restaurant when the machine starts to wind up again, so that the other half of the ship can dine in the second seating.
Un minuto.
1 minute.
1 minute.
Devi finire di pulire l'ultima cella, inizia dal fondo e cerca di andare anche bene sotto a lavare tutto.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, showtime! Pit up! Open.
One for the money, two for the show. Three get a red and I'll go cat over, don't you? Never mind, you think.
Mi raccomando, bene sotto tutti gli angoli. Sì, sì. Prima cosa che devi fare qua, tutti gli angoli, dai.
Here we go.